व्हाट्सएप वॉइस में आकाश नंबर वॉचिंग आकाश टॉक्स. सो टुडे वी आर देयर विद द सीनियर मोस्ट टीचर ऑफ आवर आईसीएसई एंड आईएससी मिस्टर देवव्रत दे. एंड सर आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क व्हाट आर द टिप्स एंड स्ट्रेटजी टू ऑल फॉर ऑल माय आईसीएसई स्टूडेंट्स ओवर देयर एंड व्हाट दे शुड फॉलो रिगार्डिंग एंड हाउ टू स्कोर अबव 95. सो प्लीज सर काइंडली.
Okay, well, the first thing is that I will tell to the students is for section A part, which is consisting of 40 marks, you should study the chapters very thoroughly for each and every chapter, because nowadays ICSE has given the question in between the lines, what you say. So in between the lines means you have to study the everything as such. Now coming to the point of section B, now for the programming part, which is basically there. So 2D array is the most important part over here, because 2D array has been introduced recently and we are hoping for getting an ICSE pattern question as one-dimensional array and two-dimensional array, both the programs coming together, and we have strings, we have functions, we have function overloading basically, and array sorting, searching is the most important part over here this time.
And another thing which I would like to say that as I've got above 95 in ICSE, as you all know that for some reason I haven't able to score 100. So only it is only for Devabrata sir. Without his help, I wouldn't be ekdam camera ke samne bol raha hai. Without his help, I wouldn't be get that kind of mark. So please follow what strategy sir has given and implement it in your exam. And sir, anything? And
one thing more. Basically, many students forget to write the documentation, that is the list of variables and comments in your program, which should be done for each and every program, because marks are there in those type of programs which you have.
So thank you sir for giving your precious time, and please follow what sir has told, and everyone please go and in the comment section and tell thank you to sir, because sir has given a very important tip. So thanks for coming sir, and I hope all the students who are giving exam, they will going to follow your strategy and going to give a very good exam. Thank you sir.
Thank you so much.